שלום חברים, מצאתי פה בחור שיודע קצת עברית והוא עוסק בהלוואות, הוא נותן גם הלוואות לישראלים.
Good. So my name is Max, Max Chira from Express Capital Financing. We're a Brooklyn-based lending company that lends nationwide. Now we focus on helping investors grow and scale their business to new heights, whether they're doing fixing and flipping, buying and holding. Our job is to give them as much leverage as possible so that they can keep growing and do more deals and more deals. Keep their boots on the ground, obviously deal with me as least as possible. The less they have to talk to me, the more deals they're doing. So we just want to make sure that we're helping out as much as possible throughout the process, whether it's through resources, connecting them with people that we've worked with that can help them in their business, whether that's time management, you know, leveraging your time, or whether it's through the financing side of making sure that you're not paying that much on your deals, getting you the best rates possible out there, and this way you can go ahead and make a higher ROI on your deals.
What kind of rates are you talking about now?
So when you're in the hard money, we're talking about anywhere from 7% to 11%, you know, depending on experience level and leverage. And if we're talking about buying and holding, you're anywhere from 6.5% to 8.5%. I've done less, I've done more. More depends on how well the property debt services.
What states do you work in?
We work nationwide. So there's four states we don't touch, which is the two Dakotas, Nevada and Arizona. So everyone's very familiar with that.
Okay. And what kind of LTV can they expect?
So on the hard money, we do 80 to 90% of the purchase and 100% of the rehab. And on the long-term financing, we do 80%, 75 to 80%, depending if it's a refinance or a purchase.
Nice. And for fixing, for the renovation part?
Yes.
So you give how much percentage for the renovation?
So 100%.
100%?
Yeah.
The renovation?
And for seasoned investors, it's 70% across the board. Newbie investors, it's 65 to 70% of the ARV.
What kind of documents do they need?
Very, very little. We don't require tax returns, W-2s, or anything like that. All we want to see is the purchase agreement, scope of work, the entity documents that they're purchasing the property under. We'll do a background check and a personal financial statement.
Wow. We're sounds very, amazing.
Very yeah, it's very easy. Wow. We want to make this, the first deal will close in 10 to 14 days. After that, it's 3 to 7 days. We don't work with appraisal management companies. We work with appraisers that understand the industry so that we're not coming in with low ARVs or anything like that. And to really make sure that the deal is a deal also at the same time.
All right, nice. So what's the name of your company?
Express Capital Financing.
All right, sounds good. They can contact by this number.
Yes, they can contact 518-285-0806.
And your name?
My name is Max Chira.
All right, Lior. Nice to meet you.
Lior, pleasure. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Sorry.